home. Our senior this year is Owen, Ferguson. Owen, could you come forward, please? Owen followed his brother Will and his mom Amy into the studio when he was just 5 years old. He participated in all the studio activities right from the start, recitals, guild, contests, challenges, piano parties. Although I do think that the Halloween piano parties were his favorite, so he could dress up in candy. But more recently, it was the holiday recitals where he could wear his jacket and lit up. So, I loved reading through Owen's file this past week. There were thank you notes for teaching him so much music, and a few complaints about having to say letters out loud. But he always enjoyed the challenge. My challenge has been fitting piano into his crazy, busy life of sports, school, and theater. By the way, I hate talk. Owen's list of accomplishments are too many to list here tonight. But just to give you a peek into the life of Owen, this year, at North Andover High School, Owen is a member of the concert choir. He auditioned Scarlet and Black Singers. He is a choir officer, a bass section leader. He is a member of the marching band, symphonic band, conditioned wind ensemble, on trumpet, band vice president and drum major. He's a secretary of the Drama Guild, participated in the Mr. North Andover contest, and is the German club president. He is a member of the Interact Community Service Club. He has participated in high school sports and many, many, many community theater groups. We'll be attending Bates College in the fall. Owen, I found this thing, and it's so good for him. Things musicals taught me. It's a hard knock life. There are worse things I could do. This is one of those. Defy gravity. There are 525,600 minutes in a year. That's what I thought. I want to present Owen with some gifts and a scholarship check. You're welcome.